came to get my stuff. Couldn't find my Bible. I thought it might be in here.
I borrowed it.
Okay.
It's crazy, huh? 1 week we're figuring out which nightclub to go to, and the next thing I'm reading the Bible.
It's a good thing. You hold on to it.
I keep thinking if only we hadn't. It's like, my whole life, all I've ever thought about is what I could get for myself. My own baby. She needed me so much. Sometimes I felt like I had nothing to give her. Just, I don't know what to do. What are you gonna do?
What I do best. I'm gonna kill him. Anyone who was involved, anybody who profited from it, anybody who opens their eyes at me.